from China to Pakistan. So really, today I especially want to thank you for being a real friend of Pakistan. I would like to welcome the honorable investors, distinguished guests. Most of you have been in Pakistan before. But the two areas which I want to especially welcome the investors are, one is in housing. Housing is the most important plank of our government to generate employment, provide low-cost housing to the ordinary Pakistanis who cannot afford the exorbitant prices. And so this effort to bring in affordable housing is first time being tried in Pakistan. And so the reason why I'm particularly pleased with HENNDR Group is because of prefab housing. Now, I'll tell you why it's very important in Pakistan. Number one, it is cheaper. But more than that, it is much quicker. We found that in Gwadar, a five-star hotel was finished in 6 months, functioning in 6 months. Why is it important in Pakistan? Because in Karachi, almost 40% of Karachi, people of Karachi live in Kachi Abadi, shanty towns. And in Islamabad and in Lahore, in some of key areas, there are these shanty towns or Kachi Abadis. Now, the problem with giving housing to these people living in city centers in these slums, the problem is that how do you build flats for them? And where do you put so many thousands of people while you're building these flats? So if you do the normal way of building flats, it would take 2-3 years. But if you have prefab housing, and which is why we especially welcome HENNDR Group, we can in 4-5 months shift the people and then settle them in these block of flats. This is especially important for us in areas where land is extremely expensive. So we can quickly utilize this land. We can, without any cost to the government, we can commercialize part of the land, and with the proceeds, we can build cheap housing for people who cannot afford it. This has been done in India very successfully. It has been done in Turkey, and our secretary housing knows that this is what we have been planning to do. And so therefore, the quicker this prefab housing factory is relocated in Pakistan, the quicker we will be able to provide cheap housing for the poor people. The other, of course, is agriculture. As you have just mentioned, we really need help in agriculture because the productivity of agriculture is very low in Pakistan. So if we can, with Chinese technology, improve our productivity, immediately it will have an impact on our growth rate. It will help raise the level of incomes in our rural areas. 25% of GDP is from agriculture. And if we can increase productivity, it will immediately have impact on the growth rate in Pakistan. It will then, I repeat, that the main poverty is in our rural areas. And once we can raise productivity in agriculture, the immediate impact will be in reducing poverty in Pakistan. So I think this is the best thing since we've been, since our government has come into being. The two most important sectors for us, agriculture and this prefab housing, relocated in Pakistan, if we can have factories here. And as, of course, the other thing, the third thing is exports. We need to export because we have a balance of payment issues. We've been grappling with it, our current account deficit. So the moment we can export from Pakistan, this will help in increasing our foreign exchange reserves. And the fourth thing is, of course, relocation of industry from China. We know Vietnam has benefited from this. We know other countries, Cambodia, are trying to attract industry to relocate in their countries. And so this is a big effort going on right now. The Board of Investment, Ministry of Commerce, we are all trying to make it easy for businessmen, easy for investors. The cost of doing business, we are trying to bring it down. And so, and the main reason is we hope to attract the private sector from China to relocate industry here. So again, I want to thank you very much. I welcome you. We will be making every effort to make it easier for you, for your investments in Punjab. We are in touch. The Punjab Minister of Industry is here, and the housing is here. So all of them will be, all efforts will be made to make it easy for you to invest in Pakistan. Thank you very much.
इस्लामाबाद में वज़ीर-ए-आज़म इमरान खान ने प्री फैब्रिकेटेड हाउसिंग मंसूबे का संगे बुनियाद रख दिया। इस तकरीब में चीन सफीर भी मौजूद थे। वज़ीर-ए-आज़म ने कहा कि चीन ने हमेशा पाकिस्तान का साथ दिया, मुश्किल वक्त में चीन हमेशा हमारे साथ खड़ा रहा। सीपैक के हवाले से कहा कि सीपैक पर भी काम किया जा रहा है और बेहतर तरीके से चीन और पाकिस्तान की दोस्ती पर जो है जोर दिया जा रहा है। सरमायाकारों को खुशामदीद कहते हैं, ये कहा वज़ीर-ए-आज़म पाकिस्तान इमरान खान ने, जिन्होंने प्री फैब्रिकेटेड हाउसिंग मंसूबे का संगे बुनियाद रख दिया है। और इस तकरीब में चीनी सफीर भी मौजूद थे। उन्होंने कहा कि पाकिस्तान और चाइना की दोस्ती हिमालय से भी बुलंद है और चीन ने हमेशा मुश्किल वक्त में हमारा साथ दिया।
अब आगे बढ़े
इन पाकिस्तान बिफोर, बट द टू एरियाज व्हिच आई वांट टू स्पेशली वेलकम द इन्वेस्टर्स, वन इज in housing. Housing is the most important plank of our government to generate employment, provide low cost housing to the ordinary Pakistanis who cannot afford the exorbitant prices. And so this effort to bring in affordable housing is first time being tried in Pakistan. And so the reason why I'm particularly pleased with Henan DR Group is because of prefab housing. Now I'll tell you why it's very important in Pakistan. Number one, it is cheaper. But more than that, it is much quicker. We found that in Gwadar, a five-star hotel was finished in 6 months. Functioning in 6 months. Why is it important in Pakistan? Because in Karachi, almost 40% of Karachi, people of Karachi live in Kachi Abadi, shanty towns. And in Islamabad and in Lahore, in some of key areas, there are these shanty towns or Kachi Abadis. Now the problem with giving housing to these people living in city centers in these slums. The problem is that how do you build flats for them, and where do you put so many thousands of people while you're building these flats? So if you do the normal way building flats, it would take 2-3 years. But if you have prefab housing, and which is why we specially welcome Henan DR Group, we can in 4-5 months shift the people and then settle them in these block of flats. This is especially important for us in areas where land is extremely expensive. So we can quickly utilize this land. We can, without any cost to the government, we can commercialize part of the land, and then with the proceeds, we can build cheap housing for people who cannot afford it. This has been done in India very successfully. It has been done in Turkey, and our secretary housing knows that this is what we have been planning to do. And so therefore, the quicker this prefab housing factory is relocated in Pakistan, the quicker we will be able to provide cheap housing for the poor people. The other, of course, is agriculture. As you have just mentioned, we really need help in agriculture because the productivity of agriculture is very low in Pakistan. So if we can, with Chinese technology, improve our productivity, immediately it will have an impact on our growth rate. It will help raise the level of incomes in our rural areas. 25% of GDP is from agriculture. And if we can increase productivity, it will immediately have impact on the growth rate in Pakistan. It will then, I repeat, that the main poverty is in our rural areas. And once we can raise productivity in agriculture, the immediate impact will be in reducing poverty in Pakistan. So I think this is the best thing since we've been, since our government has come into being. The two most important sectors for us, agriculture and this prefab housing, relocated in Pakistan, if we can have factories here, and as, of course, the other thing, the third thing is exports. We need to export because we have a balance of payment issues. We've been grappling with it, our current account deficit. So the moment we can export from Pakistan, this will help in increasing our foreign exchange reserves. And the fourth thing is, of course, relocation of industry from China. We know Vietnam has benefited from this. We know other countries, Cambodia, are trying to attract industry to relocate in their countries. And so this is a big effort going on right now. The Board of Investment, Ministry of Commerce, we are all trying to make it easy for businessmen, easy for investors. The cost of doing business, we are trying to bring it down. And so, and the main reason is we hope to attract the private sector from China to relocate industry here. So again, I want to thank you very much. I welcome you. We will be making every effort to make it easier for you, for your investments in Punjab. We are in touch. The Punjab Minister of Industry is here, and the housing is here. So all of them will be, all efforts will be made.